Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are entering into the world of sweeteners. Now, have you ever wondered about the difference between white sugar or brown sugar, or how Khand and Jaggery stack up? Let's break it all down and figure out which one might be the best or suitable option for you. First up, let's talk about white sugar and brown sugar. Both come from sugarcane, but their processing makes them quite different. Now, white sugar, also known as granulated sugar, it is highly refined. It starts as a raw sugar, which is then stripped off its molasses and impurities through a process that involves washing, filtering, and crystallizing. Now, brown sugar, on the other hand, is essentially white sugar with some of the molasses added back in. This gives its characteristic color and slight flavor boost. So, while brown sugar has a bit more moisture and a subtle caramel taste, white sugar is pure sweetness with no additional flavor. Next, let's explore Khand and Jaggery. These are traditional sweeteners often used in Indian cuisine. Khand, also known as raw sugar, is partially refined and it retains some of its natural molasses. As it's a coarse crystallized form of sugar, then it also has complex flavor compared to white sugar. Now, Jaggery, on the other hand, is an unrefined sugar made by boiling down the sugarcane or date palm juice until it solidifies. It has a rich, deep flavor and retains many of the nutrients found in the original juice, like iron and calcium. Now, Jaggery often comes in blocks or powders and can be used as a sweetener in both sweets and savory dishes. So, which is the better option? Let's see. White sugar is the most processed and offers the most straightforward sweetnesses, but it lacks nutrients. Brown sugar is a bit less processed and has a rich taste, but still has a high glycemic index. Now, talk about Khand is less refined than white sugar, retaining some molasses and flavor. Jaggery, being the least processed, retains more nutrients and has more complex flavor. So, in terms of health, Jaggery might be your best bet because it contains more minerals and less processed. However, it's still sugar, so it should be used in moderation. Remember, now each type of sweetener has its own unique properties and uses. For everyday purposes, white sugar and brown sugar are convenient, but for a more natural option with additional nutrients, you might prefer Khand or Jaggery. What do you think? Do you have a favorite sweetener? Let us know in the comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.